was struggling because I couldn't have that opportunity when I was playing. That was a dream, and it was only a dream. To achieve my dream, I had to move. I got a license, and that helped me to work with a new generation. We are developing our women's football in the countries.